Late breaking news, two people were rushed to the hospital after they were shot tonight in West Palm Beach. It happened on Mobile Air Drive around 9 p.m. We're told one of those victims is in serious condition tonight. The other has a non-life-threatening injury. Both were taken to St. Mary's Medical Center. Deputies are still searching for the gunman.